States, you know, back, next door.
Get back.
And when we bring Paul in the air, that will get back.
Yeah.
When we apply this to you, we get a response from this guy. See if he's in here, he actually moved out somewhere else.
Camera of some sort.
Rip it out.
Huh?
But it takes multiple cameras. You got a camera on the bottom. Hold on.
Okay, I'm gonna hold on this door. Okay. Okay, cover on that. In with you, with you, with you.
Cover on this door. It's with you. Right here. This door is with you. Those are cameras pointing down the hallway. They're all
clear?
Clear.
Under the check under the bed.
Thompson, I'm covering.
Watch these closets. Watch your back.
I got them.
You got it?
Mm-hmm.
I checked them. Just watch that. I'm going to put a drink on that door.
Copy that.
Hold. Where did those shots come from? Was that us?
Do you remember?
Front window, right where that curtain is, right by the door.
This guy's been 419 for a minute in here. So who's calling these in, I wonder?
No, he's off and played this.
I'm really thinking this is just a one guy thing, switching guns.
But what about all the other calls? Is that just people panicking
people
freaking out?
Yeah, it sounds like.